got my attention with your come to bed eyes,
and caused a great erection right between my thighs. You edged a bit closer and stoked up the fire, started me motor, got me heartbeat to rise, got me hot. I'm nervously shaking and my temperature's up and my mind's racing. It's crazy. Hey guy, since you entered my life, I'm tongue-tied. You used up all my time, made me compromise, occupying my space. I'm finding my inner landscapes all filled up with your pretty handsome face. Trying to please your geezer, on my back, on my knees, but you're just a tease, spreading your disease. I've lost all sense of belief, every waking moment's intense, and you dominate my dreams, everything. You created a large opening, caused a big crater. You're the culprit, the perpetrator. It's the truth, you're to blame for the crime. You've heard the proof, now you'll have to do it the time. And here's the lock and the key, because you're guilty. And here's your penalty, it's official, a life sentence of unconditional acceptance. Your penance, you have to be true to me, cause it ain't worth tuppence if you don't say it like you meant it. My judge's decision, there ain't enough kissing or optimism, just jism. So you're going down into true love's prison to learn how to feel and keep it real. This is why you just lost your appeal and your privilege and your rations, till you pledge to recover all of your original passion. You're my lover, I want lovemaking and mutual masturbation, and 22 other counts to be taken into consideration. You're bang to rights, man, all through the night. Now excite me if you can, do what's right. You know it's what you want, so not what you ought to do unto your lover, but they don't want you to, because that's why you've been called. And if you want parole, then release your arsehole from its vice and escape from the cage into the paradise of my embrace, mate. It's heaven sent, so don't wait to prove to me you're innocent.